pitch, they always go to Cody.
Pagan lines one to the center field, a base hit. Barajas is in. Here comes Cora. The throw goes to third. A two-run single for Angel Pagan. And the Marlins' lead is cut to 5-3. Well, Pagan's been the best all year for the Mets with runners in scoring position. RBI's number 24 and 25.
Just jumping on that first pitch. Does not want to get to that changeup or breaking ball. Right back through the box. A BB2 to Maven, who declined to make a throw. Cora, with that great secondary lead, allowed Chip Hale to wave him through.